in the post. And if that happens, where is the double team coming from? Is it on the pass?
And where are the rotations coming out of that?
Out of that.
You hear a lot of the terminology that they're using, stunting, digging. And that's when the wings come down and they're kind of stunning a low post player to get the ball out of his hands. And everyone defensively, and you hear this as well, and there's a lot of cliche going on, but this is real training camp. You are behind the veil. So when you hear stunting and the defensive players being on a string, you've got to be on a string defensively. Let's listen to Byron Scott as he talks about that.
Our chest right on his shoulder with high hands and just lean on him a little bit. We got to force air pass. We got to force some air under that ball. We can't let bullets come out because it's going to be too hard to rotate to him. Okay, but when he goes down here, you should be playing a little bit right in that area. If he throws over your head, it's still you, Jay. Okay, so if it goes over your head, again, just like Shell, you're in this position, you got first pass. So if it skips it, that's you. You're stunting. You're going right back up. Remember, just like we talked about, you go opposite of where the ball goes. That ball goes this way, you should be going straight corner. Goes over your head, you should be coming straight back out. Okay, let's do it again.
Rick, let me ask you a question. Byron Scott talked about when the ball goes into the post, he wants air underneath the basketball as it comes out to the weak side instead of bullet passes.
That's not me.
What
that's
is
not
he
me.
Talking about?
No bullets. The quicker the ball comes out,
get up.
You're talking about the quicker offensive has an opportunity to get
again.
A shot off.
Get back around.
As you saw with San Antonio Spurs, ball movement and whipping that ball around gave them opportunities to dissect the defense. The patience and the quickness of reading a defense is what these guys are doing here offensively.